Hi you guys and welcome or welcome back to my channel. Today I am in New Brunswick, that is Sahith's place, and we're going to go get my iPhone. And just a second, yeah. So we're going to go get my iPhone today. There is a storm warning here, but I waited too long for this and I need to start working. I haven't put out much content on my Instagram at all. So that's why we're headed out. I don't think this place is affected as much. My place in Jersey City is. This is pretty fine. So here we are, trying to get my new iPhone. It's gonna be quite an adventure. So let's go. Alright guys, so now we are in the train. We are going to the Apple Store at Metuchen. So, I mean, I'm loving this life over here. The people here are beautiful. They're so sweet. What do you say? He's busy. But the people here are very nice. They help you out. They don't really care about who you are, what you are. If you need help, they're always there. I like this life. And look at this. It's such a beautiful view. It's a very stormy, rainy day here. But I mean, it's fun, okay? So, that's where we're going. I'm gonna get my iPhone and maybe Seth's getting his laptop. I don't know. We need to figure it out. We'll get that and we come back. Oh, and also one more thing. If you are in a public place, like for example a train, a mall, something, that's when you have your masks on. But if you're just walking, if you're outside, you don't need a mask here. So I think majority of New Jersey people are vaccinated. So that's a good thing. And I'll see you when I'm deboarding the train. Guys, this place is actually giving me Ooty Wayanad vibes. Like, look at it, it's so pretty. Every place here looks so good and it's so nice. So this is a memorial for all the people who lost their life in the 9/11 attack. And the ones that are marked in the star are residents of Edison and Metuchen, the two places here. And they've made it so beautiful. This is a place and it looks so good. The names are there also. And it's a lot of people. So if you want, you can pause the video and read here. Alright you guys, so we have decided to walk from the station to Menlo Park. It's actually a mall, and we're walking because we cannot get an Uber. It's like very expensive, it's $11. I think we could walk 30 minutes and get there. So that's what we're doing. I don't have my tripod, I left it back in my house. So the video is gonna be pretty shaky. But yeah, this place is actually very good. It gives me a very town-like vibe, it's not a very city-like vibe. And I think it's because of the storm that everyone's inside, but I don't think usually it is this empty, but whatever it is, I'm hoping that we can walk through this place, get there, get my iPhone and come back. It's quite a trek to get an iPhone. It is what it is. The taxes in New Jersey are lesser compared to the taxes in New York, and that's why we're getting it in New Jersey. Let's see. If yesterday we actually ordered, but then the payment didn't go through, so we didn't get it. Otherwise we would have just sat at home and got our iPhone. But now we need to go. So I'll see you guys when I find something interesting to show you. Guys, there's this park in front of us we're walking through. It is so beautiful. This country never fails us, man. This neighborhood is so good. I was telling Sahib that we need to come down here for Christmas because This is a pure, you know how they show you in movies about America and the neighborhood? This is exactly like that, and I'm pleasantly surprised actually. I'm going to be coming back here to Metuchen quite a lot. If you stay anywhere in the US, or if you stay in New Jersey, I really think you should check this place out if you haven't already. And it's amazing. It's probably the weather that's making it even better. And don't mind me, I look like this because it's raining. But it's actually amazing. I feel like, I told you, I feel like I'm in India. I'm in Ooty, Wayanad, but then like cleaner and more developed. Ah, what do you think about it?
Yeah, it's beautiful.
It's very nice, it's very nice. Yeah, when Sahib says it's nice, it's nice. I'm very easy to like impress, he's not. So look at this, there's a basketball court right here.
But that's very common here, basketball courts are everywhere.
But I mean, it's so good. Oops. Anyways, I'll see you guys in a bit. It's raining, my camera is gonna get spoiled if not. So I'll see you at the Apple store maybe or before that. Okay, you guys, so we went and got my iPhone 12. I had to decide between a 12 Pro Max and a 12 Pro. I picked up the 12 Pro, but this mall is amazing. I did take a few shots of it, not completely, but I mean, there's Nordstrom. Oops. There's everything that you can actually ask for in this mall itself. And this place is so beautiful. Trust me when I say it, the people are so beautiful. They're so kind, they're so polite. Love it. Now I need to go pick up something to drink because I haven't, like, I'm actually really thirsty. I want to drink something. Oh, and this mall is super huge, okay? When I say it's huge. But I'm excited. I got the gold version of the iPhone 12. So I'm gonna go back home, unbox it. Got Sahid's roommates as well, and everybody's gonna sit there, unbox it. I did buy a case as well. So I got a transparent case for 20 bucks. It's pretty decent. It does give me the protection I need. And yeah, that's that. Oh, this is my OOTD, by the way. I'm repeating clothes because I came here to live with him in his house. Didn't carry much clothes, so it is what it is. I haven't edited so many of my videos, but I think I'm gonna go and like start posting videos back to back every other day or every day if possible. I'm gonna try, depending on my schedule. And yeah, it's a very gloomy day. I like walking in this weather. My hair is like a little drenched. It's not completely drenched, a little drenched. That's why you see a lot of that. And yep, I go take an Uber. I do not know why, but I really feel like I've zoomed in. But anyways, I'll get into the Uber, go home, and I'll meet you guys. Or maybe in between. Let's see how the day goes. Hi guys, so now I'm back home and I got this in my hand. It actually feels so good because after one whole week I finally got this. So let's, oh shit, are you not gonna see inside? Oh, this feels so good. This is worth $1,000. You can talk, it's fine. Right, I can't believe I have this man. I was actually contemplating, I thought I'd buy the Max, but it was bigger. I got this. Whew. Whew. So that's my phone. And I'll be setting this up now, and after that I will show it to you guys. Hi guys, I am actually back in my house, and I don't know, I didn't vlog after I got my iPhone and all of that, but I'm absolutely in love with it. Actually, I'll insert a reel where Ibn Sahib got a lot of stuff from Apple, his AirPods Pro, his MacBook Air, and he got an iPhone 12. We got a lot of stuff actually from Apple, so we've completely shifted to the Apple ecosystem. It's just that I have to now get I think I should get an iPad. An iPencil, maybe no, and an iWatch. So these are the only things that I am left to get. In fact, even he needs only those two. So maybe now, maybe never, maybe then, I don't know. But yeah, I'm gonna end this vlog here, and I'm so sorry. The continuity of the vlog has been really disgusting, and I know, and haven't been able to edit. It's just I'm going through a lot of life changes at this point, and it's just hard. So I'm trying very hard to edit one video today. In fact, I'm leaving to New York today for just like a day. The weather is beautiful. Let's check it out. I don't know how much you can see, but yeah, the weather's really good. I'm back in my house, and just excited. So I'm going to edit one now, post it, and then leave to New York. Come back. I'm going to make a vlog of that. So stay tuned for the next video. Until then, I hope everyone's safe. I hope y'all are doing good. Yeah, stay happy, stay blessed. Love you. Bye. Oh, don't forget to like, share, comment, subscribe, and yeah, hit the tiny bell icon next to it so you're notified every time I upload a new video. Bye-bye. Macarena, Macarena, Macarena. Put the chopper on a nigga, turn him to a sprinter.